Alright, let's start off this video. We're gonna be doing some fog light deletes. Or what I'll just call fog light deletes. Alright, so I got this fog light delete kit at Osh. It's only $7. Should do the job. So what we're gonna do first is take off that non-M Sport bumper. Just these four on the side.
Yeah, that's it.
Fine. We can adjust the fog lights too.
Yeah.
Hey, there you go. Alright, now we know. At least that's what my doctor said. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be that great to spray right now. Like that?
Yeah, that's enough.
Huh. Okay, first coat done. Alright, so I'm just gonna paint the rest and then show the results.
Final simply. No, it's gonna come off.
It is?
Yeah.
Well, that's dry.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
There we go. That's just my dirty ass fingers.
Oh, okay, I thought I was like, what? What happened? Why is it hella ugly?
Look at that.
I'm gonna put it down.
Sure. In all seriousness, this is just for aesthetic purposes. I don't really care about fog lights. And block off plates are how much?
$60.
$60? Yeah. $60 compared to $7. Kind of a big difference. It's a good 5-footer, but I mean, you can still looks good. Right? I don't know. I think it looks pretty decent. Kind of looks like the ABS, right?
Yeah.
Like almost the same. Alright, end of the video. Okay, bye.
So here's the fog lights. I don't know if you can really see it. And, whatever. Light.
The reason why I'm trying the car again is because
kind of the end of the car. Live the short life with me.
So the story is it got hit and run overnight. No cameras, no pictures or anything.
There was a piece of plastic like jammed inside my exhaust too.
Buckled right there.
And those panels pushed in. It hit the front of my neighbor's car. But the fog lights look good though.
But yeah. Hood doesn't open. Transmission got ripped off its transmission mounts because I parked it in gear. And doesn't really work anymore. Yeah, so, I mean, second and fourth work. The transmission got ripped off the mounts and it moved forward. So I guess that's why it won't engage fully. Or it engages, but I have to hold it. But, yeah, that's the end of the car. If you know anyone selling another one in the San Francisco area, let me know. Otherwise, I don't know, subscribe for more.